Hello, namaste to all. Asanga Deputer welcome you all to Om Divine Healing Channel, and today I'm going to talk about guilty. Guilty is an incredible, powerful emotion. There's a wide range of things to feel guilty about. Eating the last slice of pizza, to feel guilty about someone you hurt in your childhood. Some may wonder how guilty affects your mental health. Can it affect you in long term? And just how bad it can be. The feeling of guilty is unique form feeling of sad or upset. Guilt often combines feeling of shame, anxiety, frustration and humiliation. This emotion can well up inside and can build over time, most especially if we never admit to ourselves that we were at fault. Guilt can be exclusive and hard to predict or pissed. Some feel much harder than others. Feeling of guilt is more common among those who are going through anxiety, particularly anxiety, depression, and awkward moments. The origin of one's guilt feeling could be anything, but the cause is typically much minor. For example, let's say someone with severe anxiety finds themselves feeling guilty. The anxiety fuels the feeling of guilt, and this person could feel guilty maybe for days, weeks, months, or even for this one simple incident. The guilt takes on a life of its own long term. The incident lost its relevance. They might want to find a way somehow repent for their mistakes or until the feeling is subside. Some people are even manipulated into feeling guilty by particularly abusive friends, significant others. Regardless where the guilt comes from, the stress of the guilt itself is more serious effects on some people. Some physical effects can be sleep insomnia, a loss of appetite, or overall dreary feeling, or overall a dreary feeling. This is why it is very important for people having issues with guilt to seek for help. You can go to professional counselor or a healer. Some of the tips I will give you which will help you to come out of guilt. And the first is to wake up early in the morning before sunrise. Go on a walk in the nature. Do some kind of exercise regularly. Even you can do yoga and the breathing exercise called pranayama. That's really, really help. Do meditation daily. Do some mantra chanting, especially Gayatri mantra. It is very, very powerful and it is going to help you a lot. You can put this Gayatri mantra on your phone and let the energy and the vibration not only help you but your surrounding as well. Be in contact with the positive mind people and people who really uplifts you and uplifts your mood. So I hope you guys like this video. Thank you all of you for coming and watching this video. I want to say thanks to all my subscribers, people who are helping me to make this video, and people who are inspiring me to make this video. Thank you all of you from the bottom of my heart. So till I see you next time, I Sangeeta Patel, take care, live with lots of love, light and angel blessings. Namaste.